This arrived today, January 2022, Ivy Box. This arrived today, January 22, Ivy Box, on March 2nd. Okay, it's here. 3 pounds. Different cute packaging for me anyway. So we're just gonna, without further ado, just open this bad boy because it's late already. I've been online trying not to look at what other people have posted, but I've kind of gotten glimpses of it. I'm very sorry. It's very soft. Mine looks like a quilt or something. Not sure what this is. Okay, now I'm kind of confused because I heard someone else say they had gotten something different. So, let's see what we got here. Looks like a quilt. Looks like an AK8 comforter or quilt. How pretty. It actually is very pretty. A little light throw. It's very pretty. Wasn't what I was expecting. I think I was expecting a dress or something. But here we go. And that's all that's in the bag. Just the AKA quilt. Little comforter.